make it twice, guys.
Guys in the back seat there. So hot seats. It was a spell on this girl that met in a little shop and beer bar down on the coast on the weekend. And he was a house painter. He was kind of young and looking for a good time. You know, I was making his money and spending it. Not saving for anything. Got a nice car. Lived in a little place. And she was a little bit older, and I guess she was out. She was kind of looking around for somebody to, I don't know, somebody to fall in love with, somebody to love her. And she met him, and she really liked him. He was kind of, it was real likable. He was kind of real sweet tempered and kind of gentle side, telling stupid jokes all the time. Always kind of kept her laughing. And they went out and they had a lot of fun. It was the summer. I guess that fall, towards the winter, they got a little garage apartment together down in one of those little beach towns about 2 blocks in off the beach. And things went really good. Things were going nice. She got pregnant. They were making plans to be married. And he saved his money for the first time and went down and bought her a ring and came back. Surprised her, and she picked out a dress, you know, talked to her mama and her papa. And then something happened, I guess, I don't know, maybe he was a little on the young side, but he got scared, and he took off. But she never let him go. She kept him in her mind, and she kept him in her heart, and she kept his things where they were. And she thought about him in the daytime, and at night when she got in bed, she saw his face. And the world took that old dream and broke her heart with it over and over again every single day. Because there comes a time when you gotta take that past, no matter how much you loved it, and you gotta put it away. So this is a song about a woman struggling to understand the value of her own independent existence. And the value of the life of her child. Trying to take them old dreams, take that part of her past that's holding her down, put it behind her, find something new and beautiful and meaningful right now.
Yeah!
everything. Went to a joint in Europe, got out of rolling keys for the ring. Took out my wedding dress, tied that ring up in a sash. Went straight down to the pawn shop.